two very special young women along tonight who I've had the pleasure of working with over the past year. We've been doing a creative writing course where they've been writing all kinds of poems, short stories, just expressing themselves and what's going on in their lives. And like us all, sometimes we'll have good moments and sometimes not so good. So I would like to invite Jess and Piers to you, and they're going to read some of their poems. So yes, put your hands together.
I wrote this one yesterday, but I was going to like to have one.
With coffee.
I'm not an alcoholic.
Okay.
So this one's called Less. Witless, helpless, worthless, effortless, brainless. How does this stuff work? All this stuff. Is it for the better that we do everything to the letter? Do everything by the book, afraid to break the rules. Ruthless, loveless, everything is less. Maybe I didn't walk in everyone's shoes, I just hate the stress. I have noticed a massive change, maybe I'm ignorant, maybe I'm not saved. I have to admit I'm not doing this by deliberate. I just hate this, nothing is the same anymore. I just wish it could be like how it was before. We used to have such a laugh together, I guess things change. I hate being the bad news bearer. Tightness, fearless, endless, useless, harmless, nevertheless. Am I living in fear that you are under too much stress, under too much pressure, to do things so strictly and stern? It's like you have to take turns, yet you for your old self the return. Meaningless, speechless, weightless, regardless, pointless. Sometimes that's how I feel about all of this. Are you rediscovering yourself? Are you definitely sure of all this? Are you losing all of your fears? I am worried about you. I am worried about this. It's strange and unknown. I don't want to question whether it's true, that you have seen the light. That's your point of view. But it doesn't mean that any of this is right. Less is more. More is less. I'm not keeping score. It's unknown territory for us both. Just don't lose your worth and don't lose your hope, because you know what you deserve. I just hate this. Nothing is the same anymore. I just wish it could be like how it was before. We used to have such a laugh together. I guess things change. I hate being the bad news bearer. I am worried about this. I am worried about you. It's strange and unknown. I don't want to question that it's true. That you have seen the light. That's your point of view. But it doesn't mean that any of this is right.
Thank you.